Today I am going to tell you how to create a cards in Elementor. So just go to the pages and then just click on add new page. And then give it a title to your new page. So let me give it a new title. So I will give it a name, cards. Then click on add it with Elementor. So after that, we just need to click on the plus icon and then click on flexbox or grid, one of them. So then click and choose one of the containers. So I will give it some margin. Just go to the advanced tab and then I will just unclick this one and I will just give it a 100 margin from the top. Then just go to the layout, then click on the 9 dots and then write post. So just choose this one, the posts, drag and drop it into the container. So you can see here are our posts. So I want to make a cards. So just go to the layout, then click on skin and select the cards. So here are our cards. You can see it. So now we can play with the these. So we can play with the options. So just scroll down. So you want to add or show the title. So just click on here. Now you can see the title is gone. So again I need to show the title. So the excerpt is too much. So I don't want to show the excerpt. So I will unclick it. So you can see here are our cards and here are our three posts. So I just want to remove the hello world post from here. So I will go and I will make it post per page 3. So now it's gone. So you can see we can remove the badge. You can see here is the general. So we can remove the badge as well. So just scroll down. So we can remove the badge from here. So I just want to show it. So we can remove the author. Here is my picture. So we can remove the author. So I just want to show the author. So I will keep it as it is. So we can remove the comments or date as well. So now we can play with the layout. We can play with the style from here. So you can see the style. So I just want to change the color of red more. So just go to the content from here. So after that, just scroll down and change the color of red more. So I will make it little bit blue. So then I will publish it. So just click on the preview changes. Just go here. So you can see here are our cards. Thank you so much for watching this video.